What's going on, guys? I hope you're all staying happy and healthy. I also hope you guys stick around and watch what I've got coming up for you today, because I am beyond fired up about today's video. I've got some incredible fall sweaters and some other surprises from one of my all-time favorite brands. I'm so glad I finally get to make this video for you guys. Stick around, because it's all coming right up. So looking at the calendar, it is officially fall as of 1 week ago today. That means it's time to start talking about fall wardrobe pieces and in general, dressing for a little cooler weather. So if you're new to my channel, welcome. I'm John. I'm the founder of 40overfashion.com, and I've been helping men look better, feel better, and have more confidence since 2014. So if you like men's lifestyle topics for grown-ups, please consider subscribing, and I'm happy that you're here. Okay, so real talk. I've been wanting to make this video for a very long time because this brand is honestly one of my personal favorites. So I was supposed to make a video with them this spring, but of course COVID happened and everything went a little crazy. A lot of businesses and manufacturers were majorly affected, and unfortunately some didn't survive. And as you know, it's been hard on a lot of people, but I am thrilled that John Henrik has been able to make it through. John Henrik is sponsoring this video and is, without question, one of my personal favorite clothing brands. They make amazing pieces at affordable prices, and no one else, at least that I've seen anyway, is making some of the stuff that they're making. And as you'll see coming up, their designs are modern but also very classic, and with some items, pretty darn innovative and very attractive. So everything I'm going to be showing you coming up in this video, from the sweaters, shirts, jackets, and chinos, are all from John Henrik. Not only does John Henrik have shirts and sweaters and brand new chinos, but they have so many bow ties and neckties and bags and socks and underwear, cufflinks, pocket squares, and other men's accessories, it will make your head swim. Guys, you've got to go see all this stuff for yourself. I'll put a link down in the description box, and I highly encourage you all to go take a look at everything that they have. And if you can't already tell, I'm very excited to be making this video for you and to show you guys all of these items. Okay, these burgundy chinos, the white long sleeve Henley, and of course this beautiful blue knit blazer are all from John Henrik. The chinos are new from John Henrik and they're phenomenal. They've got a little bit of stretch to them, so they fit great and are extremely comfortable. And this knit blazer is the star of the show. You're gonna see this in a couple of more looks that I'm about to show you. It fits amazing, and no one else that I'm aware of is doing anything quite like this. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think field jackets are a new item for John Henrik, and this one is a classic four pocket, four button field jacket. This one in, of course, this dark navy. Great for layering. I've wanted one for a while, so I'm glad I finally got one. And the shirts from John Henrik are absolutely phenomenal. I have several, but this is a brand new pickup in this really tight, small floral pattern. Of course, it's got burgundy and blue and white highlights. I think a fantastic shirt for this fall. And here I'm showing you another knit blazer. This one is, of course, double-breasted, and I picked it up in this medium gray. And here's what's cool about this, is it's modern, it's classic, it's extremely comfortable, it's very versatile. And if you're out anywhere at some holiday party or work gathering or social distancing, a holiday function, no one else is gonna be wearing the same item. Switching things up a little bit, we've got the off-white chinos, again from John Henrik, and we have the floral pattern shirt underneath this nice medium brown traditional cardigan sweater. And speaking of cardigan sweaters, which are of course some of my absolute favorite sweaters to wear, this one is of course a dark navy. Sweaters like this are classic and will never go out of style. Here's an item that's been gaining a lot of popularity lately, and it's a long sleeve polo. This one in jet black is absolutely beautiful, it's well made, and the cool thing is it fits really well, and it has an elastic waistband area, so it doesn't look all frumpy and billowy at your waistline. Here's a sweater that I'm actually kind of obsessed with. Now, I already own a blue sweater just like this, and I just picked up this burgundy one the other day. It's absolutely beautiful. You can dress this up, you can dress this down, you can wear it with a t-shirt, you can wear it with a tie. Burgundy is a fantastic color for fall, guys. I'm gonna get a lot of mileage out of this thing. Speaking of beautiful sweaters, here's a navy blue shawl collar cardigan sweater with cable knit. It doesn't get any more classic than this, and it's absolutely phenomenal. I'm in love with this thing. Look at how amazing it looks dressed up. This is going to be a staple in my fall wardrobe. And once again, we have this beautiful blue knit blazer from John Henrik, and of course, another pair of chinos, the necktie, the striped shirt, and of course, this amazing pocket square, all coming from John Henrik. Here's a more dressed up look, again with the same chinos, but this time we're running back with that double-breasted knit blazer, a solid white shirt, and this grenadine tie from John Henrik, and of course the same pocket square, which I think goes perfectly with this blazer. Look at this blazer, it's absolutely beautiful. We're going back with the four-button, four-pocket field jacket, again wearing a tie. This one's a little more elevated, and I think works really well. And here's a really cool bonus item that was really unexpected. It's a shirt jacket or an overshirt, depending on what you want to call it. It's set up just like a shirt, meaning it's kind of a thicker shirt, but thinner than a jacket with a zip closure. Really fantastic for layering. These last couple looks, gentlemen, I wanted to show you a real casual look to prove the versatility of a bunch of these items. Look, you can go with jeans, sneakers like you see here. You can do a standard white t-shirt like I've done, or a white polo would probably look a little bit better, but this just proves how incredibly versatile all of these components are. If you like the pieces in this video, please hit that thumbs up button to let me know. And like I mentioned earlier, go check out John Henrik at the link that I left for you down in the description and see everything that they've got to offer. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in a few days for another brand new video. But until then, live well, stay healthy, and I do hope to see you again soon.